Hello everybody, how are you all? Welcome to yet another Dhammakedar, Madadedar and Mazda session by Vedantu Young Wonders on Pani Puri versus Momos. What exactly is this delicious lip-smacking, mouth-watering session all about? Let's explore with me, Pritesh Joshi, your host, your dost and a proud master teacher from Vedantu, welcoming you to this amazing session once again. So welcome guys, and you know that you've got to follow me on Instagram at Pritesh_Vedantu. Yesterday I had a beautiful star session with more than 2000 students live, and you should have seen the madness in the session. It was super, super, super good. So if you don't want to miss out on any such updates, you've got to follow me on Instagram, and you've also got to follow Vedantu website, and you have got to buy the Vedantu Pro subscription by going to vdnt.in/ytpro using the discount coupon code PRPRO and get bumper discounts today and buy the Vedantu Pro subscription, because in Vedantu Pro we rock, bro. So if you want to learn with me, grow with me, have fun with me, talk to me and enjoy with me, you've got to take the Vedantu Pro subscription, right? Along with that guys, do not forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Give this video a big fat thumbs up, share this video with your friends and family members and everyone who is a lover of Pani Puri or Momos, and subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders because it's free. Subscribe kar do yaar, bahut jaldi 500,000 hone wale hain. Let us, you know, make it 500,000 and celebrate the success of the channel. So subscribe, and guys, let us start with Pani Puri. Pani Puri is a snack which originated in the north of India, right? These Pani Puri, also called as, why should I tell you? Let us see the different names of Pani Puri. So Pani Puri is called Golgappe in Haryana and Madhya Pradesh. It is called Pani Ke Batashe in UP. It is called Golgappa, Golgappe or Golgappa in Delhi, Punjab. And it is called Fuchka in Bangladesh, West Bengal, Pakistan. It is also called Pani Ke Puchke, or it is also called Pani Puri in Maharashtra. And it has got different names, right? And it is something that we all love and we all, you know, absolutely enjoy having. The Pani Puri's puri is made with, it is made with suji, it is made with atta. There are different ways in which it is made. If you want to know where I had my most delicious Pani Puri, it was in Udaipur. In Udaipur, for the first time, I had this suji or rava ka puri, which was long, filled with onions and the pani and the, you know, the potato and the sprouts and the chana and the pani, and you get this very, very tasty. That was the most delicious Pani Puri that I had. Do let me know in the comment section, where did you have your best Pani Puri, right? And there are also different ways of preparing it. Some people add potatoes, some people add sprouts, some people add chana, some people add, you know, nothing. They just like it with pani, and they also add this bundi in the Pani Puri. So let us see the different varieties, and ingredients are water, mint leaves, green chili, ginger, amchur powder, that is dry mango powder, chaat masala, cumin powder, black salt, bundi, boiled potato, boiled black gram, coriander leaves and salt to taste. The session itself is so mouth-watering. So the nutritional facts of Pani Puri is that it contains 39% fat because it is fried, it has 57% carbs and 2% proteins also, right? And there are different ways of preparing Pani Puri. You can have masala puri, bhel puri, sev puri. You can have it as dahi puri, pani ke batashe or gapchup. So these are the different varieties of Pani Puri. I like my Pani Puri with potato, potato, onions and mixed pani. Do let me know in the comment section, what is your favorite way of having Pani Puri and where did you have your best Pani Puri till now. Also, these days there are many different types of pani. So here in Bangalore, I go to a place to have Pani Puri where they give us 5 different types of pani. Tikha pani, jeera pani, heeng pani, meetha pani. You know, there are different types. I had in Lucknow 7 different types of pani. So you know, nowadays Pani Puri has got so many different variations. Once in Nasik, I had chocolate Pani Puri. That was that they took it out from the ice cream ka fridge, the big flat fridge. And you know, it was dipped in chocolate. It had chocolate, it was too chocolatey. You know, Pani Puri has got too many modifications and variations these days. So let me know what is your favorite and where did you have your life ka best Pani Puri till date, right? And now comes the garma garam tasty masaledar tikha tikha momos. So momos are called dumplings. They are also called dumplings. They are originated in Nepal and Everywhere in the world they eat momos, I feel. If they don't, they should. It contains 350 to 1000 kilocalories. Yes, they are steamed, so they are less fattening. And because they are steamed, but yeah, again, it has maida, refined flour, which is not very good. So momos, they are healthier, but not something that you can eat regularly, right? And the cherry on the cake of the momos is the chutney. I'm such a fan of momos chutney that many times I only get the chutney parcel and I eat it with my dal rice. I love the momos chutney so much. The spicier it is, the tastier it is. You agree with me, right? Let me know in the comment section. And now let us see that you can make momos using maida, meat or vegetables, cheese filling served with tomato, mayonnaise dip, tomato soup, soya bean or sesame soup. Ye bahut high-fi variety hai momos ke. We like our momos, I think you all agree with me, we like our momos hot with tikka tomato garlic chutney, the red chutney, right? So we all love that chutney, right? Moving on, if you see the different varieties, again momos have got so many varieties, steam momos, kothe momos, jhol momos, or you know, open momos, fry momos, sea momos. Basically, I'm not a very big fan of fried momos. I don't know. I don't get that feel that you're eating momos after eating fried momos. Neither the Szechuan momos. I only love my basic steam veg momos with lots of green chutney and lots of red chutney, spicy and hot. Right? That is how I love my momos. Do let me know what is your favorite. And all my Delhi studios out there, Delhi mein toh you get momos so cheap. Like when I was in Delhi in 2016, momos were like 20 rupees ka 8 momos. Not in the hi-fi place, but roadside. And I'm someone who loves eating street side food, right? So Delhi mein toh you get really very cheap. Bangalore is super expensive. Like the cost for basic steam momos starts from 60 rupees. So you know, Bangalore is quite expensive. Pani Puri, if I talk about Pani Puri, the most expensive Pani Puri I've had, it's in Elko in Mumbai. I think it's in Bandra, near High Street. And there the, you know, Elko ki Pani Puri was like, that time I had like somewhere around 2012-13, that time it was for 80 rupees. Now though I don't know, it might have even crossed 150. Pani Puri, imagine. But theek hai, anyway, har Pani Puri ki baat alag hoti hai. The nutrition facts of momos is that it has got 240 calories, 6 grams of fat, 33 grams of carbohydrates, 120 grams of proteins, 3 grams of fiber and 12 grams of cholesterol, all thanks to the chutney, right? And then we move ahead, and now you need to tell me in the comment section what is your favorite. So you need to tell me what is your favorite, momos or Pani Puri. I know it's a very very tough choice. Where did you have your best Pani Puri or momos, and how do you like your momos and Pani Puri? You like it spicy, you like it fried, you like it you know, with dahi, or you like it Szechuan Pani Puri momos. Do let me know in the comment section and keep watching these delicious amazing sessions with Vedantu. And do follow me on Instagram at Pritesh_Vedantu. I know my mouth is watering. The session was so tasty and delicious. And I'm going to just run now, go to the nearest place and have Pani Puri and momos. And I'm just very, very curious. Right? So follow me on Instagram, give this video a big fat thumbs up, share, like, subscribe, and just go and eat Pani Puri and momos. Bye bye. Lots of love. Thank you.